fight of the night. You've got one man looking to make his mark, show the boxing public that not only is he a world-class fighter, but wants to show that he's a serious contender. You got the other man, former two-time world champion, looking to claim another title. Marcos Hernandez, 15-4-2, three knockouts, out of Fresno, taking on the dog, Anthony Dirrell, 33-2-2, 24 knockouts, two-time world champion at 168 pounds. It's the co-main fight of the night. Marcos, let you address the media, give them an open statement, let them know how things have been going and what they should expect come Saturday night.
Hello, thank you for the opportunity and looking forward to making it more opportunities.
Anthony, same thing, address the media. What should we expect when the dog is back in the ring come Saturday night?
First of all, I want to thank Showtime, Al Heyman, Marco for taking the fight. Expect fireworks. I know Marco brings a good game, and he's a comfort fighter. So, co-main event, you know, it's gonna be a hot one. I'm coming in there trying to make my mark and trying to get me a title shot at the winner of the main event. So, I gotta make a good statement with that. So, I know Marco will bring it. I know it's not going to be an easy fight, and I'm ready for the challenge.
Marcos, you've certainly spent the majority of your career, and a lot of your career, at 160. Now you're stepping up to 168. Talk to me about stepping up to 168. You're fighting a two-time world champion. Will your power, will it be too much come Saturday night?
This is a fight I've never said no to nothing. If the fight gets to me, I'm gonna say yes. So I'm just grateful for the opportunity to get a fight as a two-time world champion. And my last fight was at a 68 before that, or wherever that was. I've been all over the place. Weight-wise, I don't really care. I just wanna fight.
What would a victory over Anthony Dirrell say about Marco Hernandez as a fighter and to the boxing public?
Well, that's for everybody else to decide. I'm just looking forward to a victory and the opportunities that will come with that. As far as opinions, I don't have an
opinion. Dog? 0-1-1 in your last two fights. How imperative is it for you to get back in the win column?
This is a big opportunity under one of the biggest fights this year, especially in super middleweight, undisputed. Like you said, I've never been an undisputed champion. So this is a big card. I'm just trying to make my mark. I'm trying to get a win under my column and get back to where I was. I think I should have won my last fight, but that's water under the bridge. We'll go forward from there. Once I get this victory on Saturday, we'll see where the win takes me.
And it begs the question, is Anthony Dirrell still one of the elite top fighters at 168 pounds?
I think I am. I think I'm still up there. I think, you know, a few people still consider me, you know, up there. But it all depends on what I think of myself at the end of the day. I bring a lot to the table. They know that I don't shy from anyone. I don't back down from anyone. I'm just going to step to you like I'm supposed to be there. So come Saturday, you'll see what this camp did to me.
And lastly, you talked about facing the winner, obviously, of Canelo and Caleb. Is that a thing where you say, hey, look, Saturday, I want to come out. I want to look spectacular so that they say, hey, that guy should be next, whomever is the winner of that main event.
Definitely, definitely. I want to make a mark. I want to get. Don't put a doubt in people's mind about, you know, who should have next and who shouldn't. I'm 37 years old. You know, I'm at the age where, you know, a lot of people consider retiring. So I'm ready. I'm ready for this opportunity. I go into camp 100%. I give everything 100% that I have, and you'll see it on Saturday.
And the reason why I ask that is because, you know, a number of people and guys have written, like Benavidez or maybe Charlo coming up, should fight the winner of that one.
I mean, they have a good, you know, chance to. But, you know, from me being here, me being a veteran in the game, 37 years old, I think I'm, you know, well equipped to, you know, handle the winners.
I know there's